here's what I like to do, especially on chips and pitches, half wedges, and that's to put the stick in the ground at about a 45 degree angle, parallel to the target line, between my stance line and the golf ball or the target line. And it's just going to keep me from yanking the club too far back to the inside. Sometimes you can get away with that to a certain extent in a full swing. If you get it back in here, you can still find at least a semi-reasonable place up here to be able to come down and contact the ball. But in a short shot, if you get the club way back in here, you're going to have a hard time getting the club solidly on the golf ball. So it just helps you take it back where you'd like to take it.